Vulcan. I do love our little chance, but shouldn't you be doing something?
Captain, I wanted to ask... You wanted the Freeborn Blades to help...
As long as we have to...
Captain, do you really think we should be...
I've never really trusted that Aeolas fellow. I could sense he was hiding a knife behind his back. Looks like I was right. But that changes nothing.
Hawk will finish up his recon and head straight back. Don't worry, Captain.
You've been working for me long enough to know one thing. I never...
I'm leaving.
I'll wait for you here.
Greetings, mercenary. What can I do for...
There's a cave I can't enter. Something inside tries to devour my spirit. You wouldn't have anything I could use for protection, would you?
Funny you're asking. Turns out I started working on a potion to help you fight the presence of the demon in your mind. But its effects should also help you against an external intrusion.
I need it right away. The safety of the village depends on it.
I made 2 doses. Here, take them. If someone is with you, it can be used to protect them too.
Thank you.
What can I do?
I'm going to have...
You offer me?
This is the place. Now's the time to find out if this potion is gonna work.
This is... This brew is worse than those sold by common charlatans. I wouldn't count on it doing much.